Chennai-born Sindhuja Rajaraman, at 14 years, had become the youngest chief executive officer, CEO, in the India. This was 2011, a 9th standard student of Valmal Matriculation School. Sindhuja took over as the CEO of Seppan Entertainment Private Limited when children of her age are concerned about securing marks in the exams. Sindhuja gone far ahead and enlisted her name in the Guinness World Record for being youngest CEO. She worked with other 10 employees and gave them training with the corporate affairs.